I recently bought a laptop with Windows 11 on it, and the first thing I notice is that the Windows Start button and shortcut icons are now located in the center of the screen. But this new configuration is a bit annoying to me, and if you feel the same way, here's how to move the Start button back to the left corner. The easiest way to do this is to right-click in an empty area of the taskbar, then click on Taskbar Settings. It should open right into the Personalization menu. Now click on Taskbar Behaviors. Then click on the drop-down menu in the Taskbar Alignment section. Now watch what happens to the Start button when I set this to left. All the icons slide to the left as well as the Start button. And I can also easily switch it back. But I'm really used to having the Start button on the left, so that's where I'm going to keep it. And that's because that's just how it's been on all previous Windows versions. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.